Imagine everyone telling you that Dishonored 2 is a must-player revenge tale that truly delivers a unique gameplay experience, just to find out that it's not as enjoyable as it should be due to performance issues. We have all been there, playing games at suboptimal framerate, but not anymore. In this video, I will be showing you how to improve the performance of Dishonored 2. This is not a typical benchmark video that will show you what it's like to play the game on certain hardware. This is a video that will show you what it's like to improve the performance of the game on certain hardware. Before we proceed with the optimization process, you will need to download and install the Low Specs Experience. The download link can be found in the description of this video. Low Specs Experience is a game optimization tool that I developed that will allow you to optimize your favorite games for maximum performance. So, first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once it's done, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut and select the optimization catalog. From this drop-down menu, select Dishonored 2 and then press load the optimization package. Low Specs Experience will now automatically check if the game version currently installed is supported by this optimization. If it is, press OK and the optimization control panel will load. When the optimization control panel loads, simply select the method of optimization and the resolution you would like to render your game at. This is something you will need to experiment on your own in order to see what works for the system the best. Once you decide which optimization method and resolution you are going to use, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are not satisfied with what you see, you can always restore your game to default settings by choosing the Restore Default option. That's all from me for now. If you like what I do, please be sure to like the video and subscribe for more similar content. Anyway, I will see you all next time.
Throne room blocked off, we should have the time we need. Just stay here and stall anyone who comes by. I'll be back when I've searched the royal chambers, assuming I don't accidentally lock myself in this damn safe room.
We'll cover for you if anyone from the Duke's party returns. This is exciting. Everything's changing.
Yes, the natural order is reasserting itself. The Ramses once hosted the King and Queen of Morley, did you know that? I spent my childhood playing with the Buntings and...
No, damn it! Think you're shit, you little shit! Bring your head to the Duke, no!
You deserve that, Rim. This won't leave my hand again. Senseless slaughter. Barred from the outside. Anton Sokolov made this lock. I spent so many nights in here after the rat plague. I have a feeling I'll need these. Gotta get out of Dunwall. Somehow Delilah turned my father to stone. I will find a way to undo it. You're not fit for the watch uniform. The city is crawling with the Duke's men. I need to find a ship.
Found anything?
This won't take long. I see what you've got.
Attention, Dunwall citizens.
Today on this
Who's there?
Right there. What?
Why?
It's all right.
What's going on?
Blocked by
all the way. I should talk to the captain of that ship.
What's going on here?